broadband internet to where we can go up to 1 gigabit per second, up to a 50 kilometers range from our base stations. And we're actually building a blockchain-based platform to access the services and also to interconnect the telecoms in the future. And doing some experimental features, let's say trying to decentralize the broadband, tokenize it.
Very cool. Obviously, we do need to be connected to get the benefits of Web3. Mohammed, can you please introduce yourself and let us know what you're doing?
Yes. Hello, everyone. Thanks for having me. I'm Mohammed Abdul.